Okay, so what's up, back? We are back today and we are at the CHP Academy in West Sacramento. Got a lot of cars there. So we're gonna just take a walk for most as we can and see what we can. Get you a quick look in the area again real quick. Nothing much, a bunch of grass area. This is where they have their big track along the whole area. They can open that gate right there. Right there. And there's this little track that they run in the morning. And they do a big circle and they get their exercise going, getting ready to go out on shift or when they're actually in their training. Probably when they're training. So here's one of the entrances, right here. And there is someone in that booth. Let's get a switch right over here so you can get a good... Okay, we got a security car coming to say hi. And here's our address we are at today. Hang out here for a little while, see what happens. on here. Close the door. California Highway Patrol. Alright, so it looks like we have a unit pulling up on us. Okay. Here we go. Can I help you, gentlemen?
Hello. I'm sure you figured you'd probably make contact with us. I understand you're exercising your, you know,
film to rights,
your
yes.
rights and everything. However, you're in pretty unsafe position with where you're at right here, so I want to make sure that you know to not cross into state property whatsoever. And if I can ask anything, that you're behind the rocks because people turn.
Yeah, that's what I'm trying to. I was trying to stay within this little.
I'd say over there is actually where you'd rather
I'm
be.
I'm just trying to stay a view
once
of this
start
area.
Breaking this threshold, you're coming into the academy grounds, so you should probably be off to the right over there, okay? Other than that, got no problems with you filming. Well within your rights, like I said. However, in the position that you're at right now, it's rather unsafe with cars turning, so.
Okay, and then can I get both of you guys' badge numbers real quick?
It's clearly displaying.
Oh, so it's just right, like
clearly
this?
Displaying. Yep.
Okay, how about you, sir?
Yep. Same.
Okay,
same.
Yeah. Are you going to be one of those right here people? Yeah. Have a great day and you're dismissed. Have a great day. Let's see, let's just ignore it. Let's get to the thing right outside of the barrier. So we have the traffic line clearly marked for them. And there's always got to be a sidewalk for pedestrians. So that's about right here where I'm at. And plus the bike, here's the bike lane, plus here's the sidewalk, like right where that sign is. And I'll give them that, about right there where that post is. And I'm going to stand about right here just to be them.
When you turned around, you actually stepped in the roadway, so that's the only warning I'm going to give you. I need you to stand over there.
Okay, I was just
right now, sir.
I was just doing that.
That's fine. Go ahead and stand over there for me. You turned, you stepped into the roadway like I told you not to.
Scary. At least the California knows the California Highway Patrol, the CHP Academy, knows that I'm stretching my First Amendment right and I am completely legally allowed to do this. But of course they want to be assholes and try to force laws that are not particularly how it is. And to be exactly, there is no sidewalk for pedestrians. So there's no proper marking. There's a sign right there. And they have multiple signs that says, at this point, you are trespassing. Well, at least they know what I'm doing, and frankly, I don't care. I'm gonna walk back this way and check out this gate again. We're safely off the road. Cam back. The cop has in using his vehicle, operating his phone, trying to take a video or a picture as he was driving. Yeah, very professional. Again, I'm gonna stay on the dirt on this side of the fence. Here's the fence, just to be safe. I'm gonna sit here, just give more of this guy right here. Alright, so I'm gonna continue walking here. I'm gonna walk straight onto the sidewalk. Okay, here we go. A little, not sidewalk there, but almost here. See? Sidewalk. No sidewalk here, people. Just all dirt. Dirt and dirt. One, two, three, four. Wow. Four locks. At least they're keeping it, trying to keep it safe. It's kind of dark to see, but right there in the air, there's tires. For they need a change and stuff, you have the tire area. And then all the motor pool for all the police cars. I'm just wondering if there's any more Vicks. As everybody should know, the California has now officially retired all Vicks from their fleet. I wonder if there's any in here.